And Homeboyz Entertainment public listed company has been listed on the Nairobi Stock Exchange. The firm is seeking to raise over 250 million shillings from the capital markets in their expansion strategy. Speaking during the bell ringing ceremony of Homeboyz Entertainment PLC, NSE chairperson Kiprono Kittony urged the SMEs to take advantage of the NSE's Ibuka program to get additional capital for their startups.
NSE estimates that Kenyan investors hold an estimated 600 billion shillings idle capital that can be channeled in the capital markets. However, the investment choices at the NSE is limited, as many private companies shy away from the listings at the Nairobi Securities Exchange.
3, 2, 1,
Homeboyz Entertainment becomes the latest company yet to be listed at the Nairobi Bourse.
Today, actually, the listing of Homeboyz Radio is a vindication that the small and medium-sized enterprises of this country are able to do capital raising value realization through listings such as this one.
Having completed its incubation process at the Nairobi Stock Exchange Ibuka program, farmers floated 63.2 million shares, with each share going for 4 shillings and 66 cents, with the shares expected to start trading next year.
You know, having come and started in the Juakali sector or in informal sector, we didn't have a lot of structures in place. So I felt that if we decide to list, you're forced to abide by certain rules and codes of conduct, which I think is what a business like ours requires or needs. Having grown so fast in the number of years we have,
Homeboyz founder and chairman Mike Rabah is calling on small businesses to take advantage of the Ibuka program and list at the NSE to attract more capital injection into their startups.
I think every business has gone through the motions of seeing how they can re-strategize. And one way that businesses can finance their companies is by raising money from the stock market. So as opposed to one way of raising funds, you can also come and identify other opportunities on the exchange.
Homeboyz becomes the first company in the media and entertainment sector to be listed on the growth enterprise market segment of the NSE.
The event that has just happened behind me is history, where small businesses are being aggressive even during a time of a slow private sector credit growth. The rallying call now to small businesses is continue being aggressive and rally those funds in any way you can in order to remain relevant. Alan Aoko, Channel One Business.